So this is probably measuring temperature here. Temperature pH probe. Is that right or no? Fuji can do the, do they know? Super cool. Yeah, the wind speed. It's beautiful. That's great. Cool.
We only have several, like four or five, but they are still under maintenance.
Yeah. I mean, this is like, you can get like real time, like continuously logged data for this sort of stuff. Like, how do these ecosystems respond to like temperature or whatever? Atmospheric. Jenny, is that like something pretty common in these peat systems? They'll have these. Okay. Amazing colors. The water, the iron oxidation. Yeah, it's from iron oxidation, I'm assuming. I don't know what that is either. I was thinking, what the hell's that in? I know it's in wine. It's in red wine, right? I think, I bet you a decent amount of the red's coming from iron, because it's not soluble in the presence of oxygen, so I'm sure feet down, where it's anaerobic, iron-reducing bacteria are like reducing it, iron too, which is soluble, and if it comes up and it hits like oxygenated water, it'll turn to iron 3 and rust. I betcha. You okay? What's this?
The chipling planting.
What is it? What kind of plant?
Pantung, yeah. Pantung is like kind of a native species which produce rosin, like rubber.
Oh, cool. Is it humid or just me? Super cool. Look at this redwood. This is nice wood. This is like really nice wood. How was that? I was about to say that probably took a while.
Jeez.
Yeah. certain of where you were going, or? We're gonna be able to do that.